Welcome back. Now, if you're planning to visit Tobago for Carnival in October, then prepare yourself for 72 hours of feting.
That was one of the few details provided by Tobago's Carnival Committee today as preparations begin for the THA-sanctioned events in the last week.
And prepare yourself for 72 hours of feting.
That was...
And prepare yourself for 72 hours of feting.
That was one of the few...
Then prepare yourself for 72 hours of feting.
That was...